dispersal powers. These have already been used. These will enable officers to require a person or groups who have committed or likely to commit antisocial behaviour to leave a specified area and not return for up to 42 hours, following the authorisation by a police inspector. Previously, there was a requirement to consult with the local authority to create dispersal zones, which was often a slow, lengthy and ineffective process. Dispersal powers are flexible and can be used in a range of situations to disperse antisocial individuals and groups, providing immediate respite to a local community. If you require any further information on the antisocial behaviour legislation, this can be found by visiting my website.